in five major cities, something no one knows about him. He was a child artist, worked for more than 40 movies.
Whoa!
He also has won Chief Minister Award for a movie, Sanam Bevafa. And his key to success is having faith in himself, true to others, and bringing innovation in work. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Abhinav.
Good morning, friends. Basically, मैंने ये observe किया, whenever I enter in this room, people watch me and दो second के लिए दो, लेकिन they think कि बंदा कौन है. बहुत से लोगों ने ये question भी किया है, आप तिलक लगा के आ जाते हो. और आज मेरे presentation में भी ये तीन सबसे most powerful energy है. And we know ये कौन है. This is Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh. ये वो लोग हैं जो इस पूरे universe को चला रहे हैं, right? Now ये जो मेरे इंडस्ट्री में ये कैसे रिलेट हो रहा है, ब्रह्मा क्रिएटर आर्किटेक्ट बिल्डर्स, ओके. पर आप अगर हिस्ट्री देखें तो ये तीनों जन में से सबसे ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंस, मतलब ये और ये कहीं पर भी अटक जाते हैं तो दे कम टू विष्णु हु इज द मेंटेनर. आई एम द मेंटेनेंस कंपनी. तो नो मैटर आप कितना भी ब्यूटीफुल बिल्डिंग्स बनाएं, अपना ड्रीम जो एक पेपर पे है उसको स्ट्रक्चरली खड़ा करें, बट देन इफ इट इज नॉट मेंटेन्ड, यूज़लेस. सो नाउ ब्राइटन फैसिलिटी आपके लिए क्या क्या कर सकता है. वी आर नॉट इनटू जस्ट हाउसकीपिंग, वी आर आल्सो इनटू पैंट्री सर्विसेज, हॉस्पिटैलिटी फॉर गेस्ट हाउस एंड होटल्स. वी प्रोवाइड इलेक्ट्रिशियंस, वी प्रोवाइड प्लम्बर्स, वी हैव अ यूटिलिटी बॉय. आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू थोड़ा आगे जाके, आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू दिस. नाउ अबाउट अस, going up fine. There is some problem with the PowerPoint show PPT. anyways, we are in this industry from 2006 and we are catering most like reputed corporates, and not only in Mumbai but also few areas in Pune, and then we'll go to some other side. Now what is housekeeping? I'll just touch this topic today. Basically housekeeping हम समझते हैं हमारे घर में आया झाड़ू मारा चला गया, but then that is not the thing. I'll just explain you how. So this is the person who has really cleaned the office or the premises, but then just see his appearance, the way, the tools what he is using, okay. And what is a professional housekeeping? Presentation, very important. At the same time we need to consume, we need to utilize the time. So this person brooming everywhere and running after the dust, but then here he is sweeping at the same time, he is collecting the garbage immediately with a proper presentation. That's give a value to your property. When some guests visit to your office or to your premises or even to your residence, they see this and they get impressed. Now what we do in everyday cleaning, is like when we recruit people to the office, they do all the regular job like cleaning the reception area, or they do dusting, they do mopping, many things. And now deep cleaning is a time, like this is a special service asked during the festival time, especially in Diwali, where everybody wants to clean each and every corner of their house. Bathroom mein they need to have, like, you know, they have spent so much on their taps, on their tiles, and so it needs to really glow, it needs to look bright. So then all these kind of services are covered under deep cleaning. Now expert support, what expert support we give? The expert support is like carpet shampooing, we do carpet shampooing, and then we do a floor polishing. This is a crystallized, you can see the image of a person on the floor. So this is called as crystallization, a floor polishing job. Then we do a facade glass cleaning, we do gardening, and we provide services like electrician, plumbers and carpenters. Now what extra do we give to our client is, we help our clients by sharing our experience and by giving them a variety of choice in selecting the vendors for the property. We update daily reports to our clients, we do internal audits to our services, which helps us to maintain our service standard, and we do all kind of on-site training program for our personnel. These are few sites what I am handling. This is Hindustan Unilever. These are my clients. So the next level what I expect is like you call us to discuss and assess your requirement, then to explain our service, to provide you a competitive quotation, to explain how we may serve better for your organization. Just a sec. Last slide. And then this is Brighton. You can contact us through this. Thank you very much. Thank you, Bhagyavan.